Now what? What do you mean? Do you think we should explore those like towers a bit more? Herbie, car is alive. Dare I dream to be the real ancient one? Much money. Burned up. Amazing. They didn't teach this in school, and I minored in regenerative immolation. Wait, what? Wow, I really lit up this place. Oh my gosh, you know that black... I saw all that black water on fire. How? It's bright in here. Wow, good lighting sure makes a difference. Was something else supposed to happen other than the lighting being improved? I guess we do have to go to the peak. I really really hope the Donkey Kong and Samus Max actually become useful at some point. What shit? I have no idea what I'm on. A TV remote. You guys probably can't see anything. Okay. Everyone alright? I knew what was going to happen this time, so I didn't fall down. Everyone to make a poses with me. Oh, this one changed direction too. Spot. I figured by Katrina.
The third holder. At the death of the hotel, you're walking. Use this exclusive door to Scorpion's sandpaper far west.
Another one? Is this one the tallest yet? Grand Theft Auto Beach! A Vice City! Mega Paper Pacho Pokey. Above the lake, a buried eye is going to take
Blue car box, one's not open. And it's not with the car.
So. Good. You want to skip the whole performance this time?
Yes! Pac-Man.
Professor, are you okay? Oh yes. Sorry about that. I suppose I'm not as swashbuckling as some of my colleagues.
Because you think that the T-pose of photos of the dominance. Because they're T-pose of Toad. Send your name.
Now this tower's facing a new direction too. We must all do that, huh?
Really? You think that the figure is Shita?
Hopped off at the Rongatama Beach.
Cool.
Oh, do I have to dig them up and then I get the wrong one?
Scorpion King!
That's right!
Jeez, I was not paying attention to where they were.
Fuck!
Oh, do you know how to kick ass?
I'm a toad, what do you think?
You had to be a fuck.
Hold on. Got this.
Killing those guys? Jesus Christ!
Huge showers for anyway. Are they just meant to be a cool background for selfies, or...?
You're a bit overcompensate. So say, hey, my penis is not that tiny. We have a big toe dick.
Yes, we all know the rule.
Yeah, I love finding these tall, lanky guys. He stirs something up inside me.
He's big, big, all that.
Wonder who's gonna be the boss. Shroomsy. sound card. I forgot what it says. Maybe near that altar with the incense. I only found the right
when you have in a battle. T-pose, everyone! A T-pose! A set of your dominance!
And bright as day, and black as night, no evil shall escape my sight. And those who worship evil's might, beware my power, green toads and light!
I don't need to fall down. What do I do? I'm floating. Oh, Olivia, you stupid son of a beach. Oh, wait, isn't that the sun? You're just a beach! Yep, this one turned out so. Follow the line.
We have the two who was a man and the two and the one who was a bitch.
Holy shit, what is this?
This is strange. Usually it's a poo-poo.
Goodness. This must be the Temple of Shrooms itself. So this is what I meant by desert sand and tombs. Ah, the ancient ones did love a good cryptic hint. Now that the temple is awake, I think we can follow the streamer? It leads into the crack, see? You're right. The streamer certainly appears to terminate inside the temple. Come on, let's go find the entrance. It's right here. We're not gonna be able to get past here until we get rid of the shrimp.
We can just climb through.
Yes. Seems that this may be the final resting place of the ancient king Shroomsies. I've also discovered that a sort of safety mechanism was responsible for burying the temple in the sand. When the sun went out, the temple retreated into the earth for safekeeping. Oh, so the temple wasn't just taking a nap or something? No, you stupid bitch. No, it's a king's temple. So it was designed this way to ward off intruders, interlopers, infidels, and unwanted visitors.
Did you say infidels?
In any case, we should be quite careful as we explore. This temple is almost certainly rigged with traps.
It's okay, we just have to believe in a sort of Jesus.
Ah, spiders!
Get them off! 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 Mario, hit the spider! It's okay. Does nothing like Ookie. It's at the time he made the Luigi participate in a Ookie Cookie. He wants the cookie. Why didn't you say anything at all? Shiny boots in me. Look at that chip skull.
Yeah, it isn't that, you know, it's going on like a couple days ago where like Blue Chartman, like someone called him out on tracing something. left side is more useful. Archaeology, one never knows. Grammar is of an ancient type, even for ancient writing. Goodness, even the interrobang banks have been reversed. This will take me some time, I'm afraid. Okay, we'll go ahead and read this. Track it down while I'm translating. Now, where was I? Whoa! What did that happen? To be honest, I could spend a few more hours on the left set of text, but I suppose the time is up. Very well. Onward! It's quite dark in here, even for an ancient temple. As a scholar and a scientist, I don't believe in ghosts or similar nonsense. But I don't like this feeling.
You should believe in a ghost. They're fucking real. Right? Mario's the deal with that shit down with them into the booze house. Mario's the best friend? A Bob Bomb? Guess what? He came back as a ghost. He said, forget about it.
Show yourself, ghoul! It was my own shadow. Ugh, this isn't good. Just the burning it goes. Mario fits a bar bomb. He misses him. Okay, now tell me you saw that. Is it just a strange shadow? You can't tell me it was just my imagination.
Mario saw that, and Mario was very scared. A bomb is an idea from the dead!
Nah, it's not me, Big M. But you're doing good.
Holy fucking shit!
Mario, what hit you? Logic dictates that. And this isn't a thing, but could have been the temple's curse.
Try that again, you son of a bitch! Mario's ready for you! Nobody punks a Super Mario!
Was it something? Tell me it was nothing. Must make it out of here to publish my findings.
Try it again, old fucker. in there. Just a wish. Abiding near your time. Are you a cold toad?
Yes, freezing. Looks like that there's a ghost right behind me.
A fuck! Mario needs a confetti. Mario was going to kill it. Oh no, that can't be good. It's a mummy Goomba!
Oh, look out for all those holes! Careful, Mario! Thank you for taking care of that. Would help, of course, but I'm literally terrified of my own shadow, as you have seen.
It's okay, you should talk to my brother Luigi. He's a big pussy like you. Oh, Jesus Christ!
How curious. Could be possibly be attracting the attention of that many spiders.
They're a fucking eating him! And then they're going to eat me!
Oh, there's a pair of twitching toads feet in the middle of those spiders.
Oh my God!
Look up for spiders. Oh, you poor thing. Are you alright?
Jesus fucking Christ!
Nope!
Wait, what? What? Toad thing? The toad's face. The toad's face. Is this toad not alright? Everything looks normal from here. Toad? Something happened to your face?
It's a fucking glory hole!
Toad's face is gone! Toad's face is gone! Toad's face is gone! Is gone Toad's face? Gone face Toad is? Toad's face is just out there! Oh, I hope it doesn't hurt! Oh, I think Toad's trying to talk to us. Toad, can you hear me? Are you still have ears somewhere in your head, what we call it? Or is it a hat? Anyway, say something! Toad's face is gone. I guess no face means no mouth. Toad's face is gone. Now, who did this to a poor toad for no reason? Anyone who's ever heard them talk. They sound like a Marge Simpson sometimes. Yeah, go ahead and delete this. Personal determined number 1423.
It's a little trap for.
Okay, I think I know what I have to do.
Oh, get the jump on Super Mario. You got it.
Yeah, see, look, Caboose, let it go.
Found some kind of shiny disc. It's pretty.
It's a full of a poo-poo!
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna continue on tomorrow. It's getting pretty late. So I will see you guys later.